Welcome to Pinoy New Channel, latest showbiz updates. Ihatid namin sa inyo. Good news ito mga ka-PNC dahil ang Kapuso star na si Ina Feleo ay engaged na. Masaya nga ibinalita ni Ina sa kanyang IG followers na finally ay miyembro na siya ng mga soon-to-be wife. Italian ang soon-to-be husband ni Ina, siya si James Herva, na nagkakilala sila ni Ina sa abroad habang nagtatravel ito hanggat sa nagkainlaban na nga at nag-decide si James na sumunod na sa Pinas at dito na i-pursue ang career. Very private ang Kapuso actress pagdating sa kanyang love life, pero pag ganitong mga ganap, di naman niya ipinagkakait sa kanyang mga followers. Narito ang masayang post ni Ina. 2 weeks ago, I was in church praying and thanking God for all the blessings He continues to give me, and then the thought of my relationship hit me and I turned to Him to entrust everything completely because His will is always better than mine. In the past, when I got to this point of entrusting my love life, the next events would lead to falling out. But now this happened and I felt so calm about it. I never really get into a relationship without thinking that it could lead into a more serious future, but it didn't happen before and I'm just so grateful that this happened now. Love is patient, love is tested, love endures. I don't have an Instagrammable photo because he asked me when I just had to put on my night creams and hadn't brushed my hair and I was quietly sipping on my probiotic tea. I wouldn't have had it any other way. Thank you, James, for jumping off the edge for me. This is completely out of character from you, but I will take care of you. Don't worry. I love you. Kinailangan pa nga ipo-adjust ang heirloom piece na binigay ni James kay Ina dahil napaka-skinny ng fingers ng Kapuso actress. Para sa opinion ni PNC, wala kaming ibang masay kundi congratulations and excited kami malaman ng mga details ng inyong parating na wedding. Maraming salamat mga ka-PNC. Huwag kalimutan mag-like, comment, at subscribe. Salamat po.